I live in Palo Alto, California, and it's a bizarre thing, I think, for people here to build things, physical things. Most folks are doing .coms. It's kind of Neverland in Palo Alto, and so anything is possible. My name is Chris Robinson, and for 4 or 5 years I've been working on building the Tsunami Ball. It's designed to survive an inland tsunami. March 2011, there was an earthquake off the shore of Sendai in Japan, which caused a tsunami to basically smash against the eastern seaboard. When the tsunami happened, I was at this incubator in Mountain View, and I was watching live footage of people trying to escape, and the entire office just starts discussing how they would fix that or solve that. And I decided then, well, you could very simply just put them in like a ping pong ball, right? Like a sphere is a very strong shape, and so you could usher your family into, and they would float around and they would be safe. And so I started just kind of modifying the designs, and at some point I just extruded the shape a bit, and now it's a capsule. Almost everything I'm doing here is brand new to me. I made mistakes from day one. And this was this piece that I custom designed to be super strong, and it's massively thick, right? It's 4 inches thick. But yeah, it twisted and just snapped in half. So this is what happened when the boat fell on me. You just hope that you survive the mistakes long enough so that you can make progress. And then you can learn. The idea is that we'll have electric motors, solar panels on the outside, and batteries, and you'll be able to navigate from the boat. So it's not going to be a speedboat, but you'd be able to navigate your way wherever you need to go, back to shore or help somebody else that needs help. So we kind of share the same ideas about how to evaluate someone's project, and it's usually based on intelligence or money, time, and on those three things, this is the dumbest project you could ever do. And so I just think of it as an adventure. I'm excited every day that I'm out here working on it. The importance is just building it.